An off-duty Honolulu police officer accidentally fired his gun inside the Target store in Salt Lake. Nobody was hurt, but it brings up some safety concerns about how HPD officers handle their weapon. We were notified of the incident through the Report It feature on our website. And the scary part, this is the third time in the past month an HPD officer's gun accidentally went off. The other two incidents happened last month. One left an officer dead. In another incident, the officer was trying to make an arrest when his gun fired. Manolo Morales is getting answers about weapon safety. Manolo?
Joe, HPD tells us that the officer has been with the force for 2 years. Now, he was off duty, but he was carrying the gun issued by the police department.
Witnesses tell us it happened around 9 o'clock Saturday night, and the officer was in the men's bathroom when his gun accidentally fired. A witness who didn't want to be identified sent us some pictures of the bullet hole. The bullet appears to have ricocheted off the door and hit the wall of the next stall.
Everybody was startled because of just hearing a gunshot in the store. It's kind of shocking to think that something like that would actually happen in the store.
We talked to some of the workers who didn't want to say anything on camera, but they tell me that they had to close the bathroom for about an hour as other police officers investigated the incident.
It's not clear if anybody else was in the bathroom. Customers are uneasy with the thought that a trained police officer could accidentally fire his gun inside a store.
If he could let it go off at a public place, not intending so, then how is he when he does his job? You know, I guess, are we safe?
Lucky there was no one in the other stall that ricocheted off or shot through. So, but I think, you know, if I was in the store and I heard a gunshot, I would just drop to the ground and, you know, start screaming.
A spokeswoman for Target sent us a statement saying the safety and security of our guests and team members is of the utmost importance, and they are partnering with local law enforcement. HPD officers are issued Glocks as their duty weapon. We went to Honolulu Firearms, where the manager showed us one. He says the Glock has two safety mechanisms, one that prevents it from firing in case it is dropped, and there's also an outer trigger that you need to press in addition to the actual trigger.
There's this plastic tab here, and this needs to be depressed in order for the trigger to fire.
He says it's possible for safety mechanisms to fail, but ultimately it takes pulling the trigger for the gun to fire.
Your number one safety is always going to be yourself, your finger. So I always advocate for, you know, never put your finger on the trigger unless you're absolutely ready to shoot.
A spokeswoman for HPD tells us that the case is still under investigation, so the officer is still on duty as a patrol officer. We will let you know if he is disciplined. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.
Got a news tip?
If you have a news tip or see something newsworthy, we want to hear from you. Report it at KHON2.com or through the KHON2 mobile app. I want you to hear it so much, we have two different people telling you about it. As we mentioned, this is the third time in a month an HPD officer's gun was accidentally discharged. On August 16th, a 39-year-old patrol officer died after an incident involving a gun. And a few days before that, on August 12th, an officer accidentally shot his weapon while trying to arrest car thief suspects in Pearl City. The officer was hit by the vehicle. That's when his gun went off. No one was hit by the bullet. Both incidents remain under investigation.